How you doing, Fight Fans? This is EJ Boxing live here. Obviously, we've got Twitter beef, Tyson Fury and Liam Gallagher from the Gallaghers. Obviously, you see right here, so you've got Tyson, Luke, Fury. At Derek Chisora is no better than David, at David Hay, a pure shitbag. That's what Tyson Fury saying. There ain't no injury, obviously. David, he's no injury. He dropped his balls. Pussy. Obviously, said David, hey, you know, that's his opinion of David. Hey, Liam Gallagher answers back. Tyson Fury, I'll fight you, you fat shite. See, the thing is, I could have said shit, but I know he's from up north, innit? So they say shite, innit? I'll buy your mom a cave, and I'll personally tarmac your drive if you last more than 8 rounds. Fucking hell, bruv. Ooh, that's a bit freaking strong. Ooh, that's strong, boy. That's very strong words. This is the first time I actually read that. Talking about his mum and shit. Well, Tyson Fury called him shitbag, but he didn't say nothing about no one's mum and shit. Hey, I don't think the Furies will take that well. Well, that's one thing. So, that's the Liam Gallagher one. It's pretty hard, man. It's hardcore, isn't it? Bloody hell, man. For real, it's war words. All right, so the next one is Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder. So, actually, I'm not too sure. Let me go back on that Tyson Fury account. Because, you know, Tyson Corey calls him the Gypsy King. Let me go back on that. I'm not too sure if that was a Tyson account, you know. I'm not too sure. Maybe it was someone else. Because Tyson calls himself the Gypsy King. So I'm not too sure if that was his account. But anyway, moving on to the next one. So Gypsy King, Tyson Fury, at Bronze Bomber. How about a unification fight for all the belts, you skinny ball player bums? City. Yeah, I'll destroy you, bitch. Anyway, well, that sounds Tyson Fury right there, calling bum, and he's still consistent with the basketball player, so I think that might be his Twitter account. I'm not too sure about the other one. Deontay Wilder answers back, the Bronze Bomber, your horrible singing after the fight was more impressive than the fight itself. I'm already, whenever you're ready, fat boy. So, Deontay Wilder comes back. War of Words, pretty good, though. They're pretty clean, bit Tyson, you know, bitch bum. But the other one was hard, man, about mums and stuff like that. So, I don't think that was, if that was Tyson Fury's proper account, I reckon there'd be some serious shit popping off, mate. So, this is world, I think that account might be fake, but I thought I'd put it up there, see what you guys think about it. Liam Gallagher, Deontay Wilder, Tyson Fury. Yeah, man, it's all popping off. Tyson's a bit of a celebrity now all around town. The IBF are looking to strip him of his belt if he doesn't fight Glashkov. Man, Tyson should fight Glashkov. Man, should I fight him? Like, it's not even a thing. A lot of people saying it's racism because he's a thing, but he's because he's a traveller. Over here, they you know, England call him Pikey. It's not nice, or Jippo. It's not a nice thing to say. So they might think things against them. But the thing is, you've got all the belts. And the IBF, they're not all, they have different sanctioning bodies. So if the IBF said thing, you can negotiate that. And he could beat Glashkov, man. Let's fight Glashkov. He was ready to fight. His only thing, I think, is just the soles of Tyson Fury's feet is the problem. So in my eyes, you should fight Glashkov. It's an easy fight for you. Tell Gladimir he has to wait. It's a money fight for you. But Glashkov out of the way, you'll beat Glashkov. There's no way Glashkov can beat you. And and you'll probably beat Gladimir again. So, in my opinion, you should fight these fights. I don't know why everyone's getting, oh man, why are they stripping him? It's just the way it is, you got all them belts. That's what it is. I remember, if you think about it, Mike Tyson used to fight every 3 months when he was undisputed champion. Do you remember? So it's no different from Tyson. What did he expect? Just there's no days off. If you think about it, he just got the belt last weekend. And they're saying January. So what is that? That's like 3 months, exactly. So it's like every 3 months. If you got the undisputed champion, you're fighting every 3 months. So you have to negotiate and that. And Tyson Fury, Mike Tyson at the time, he wasn't, okay, I fight anyone. Tyson should have the same mindset. I'm sure his cat match should have the mindset, rather than they've got the belt, they're going to wait around and It's not happening. So if you have to fight, my friend. You have to fight. You get back in there. Glashkov's an easy win. You should win that. And then after, you fight Gladimir. Again, Gladimir sitting there. All Gladimir can do is sit and concentrate. But Gladimir's got older. So I don't see how Gladimir and Glashkov can beat you, in my opinion. Glashkov, probably a bit more fresher, but I still think you could beat him. But we're seeing it. A lot of people don't think Fury's going to hold on to the belts, but hey, we have to see him in the ring again. And everyone wants to see him in the ring again, and we want to see the Deontay Wilder white fight. That's the fight a lot of people want to see, I want to see, and to see who's the undisputed heavyweight champ. For me, Tyson's the undisputed champion already in my eyes. It's just the OBC belt is there, but he has to get past Wilder. If he gets past Wilder, then he'll be that, even though I think he's still the linear undisputed champion. But and Wilder, if Wilder wins, Wilder will become that. But it's not an easy fight, that one. So we'll see how it goes, man. So that's the Twitter beef. I'm EJ Boxing Live, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
EJ Boxing Live here. EJ Boxing Live here.
Buster Douglas, Maximum, Buster Douglas, the fat bump, the legendary.
Yo, this is Chris Caban, chilling with my man, EJ Boxing Live, one of the hottest, dopest boxing channels on YouTube. Check him out.
The Boxing Beats and Rounds on the EJ Live YouTube channel.
And he was the number 10 rating contender, and he had never been knocked down. And Sonny destroyed his mouth. Sophia lost most of his teeth. Basically, with one or two left hooks.
Oh, shit, boy. What was look at kids sleeping like Manny Pacquiao?
EJ Boxing Live here. EJ Boxing Live here.